road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. My love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Is making music with my friend, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
Tell us more.
What do you think, Colin?
Oh, you're stunning.
It's nice, eh?
Stunning.
And I think that white backing was right. I think just the perspex.
You couldn't rise up to the skillet.
Well, I know. It would be gone already.
Lots of room. Lots of room on this.
No, there is. You've got a whole lot of place you can go.
Just really fuck these old things.
I was playing with a guy, his name is Ersha Muhammad. He said to me, that's in the hole. I said, damn, it's in the hole.
Straight down the middle, it went straight down the middle. Then it started to hook just a wee bit, and that's when my caddy lost sight of it. That little white pellet has never been found to this day, but it went straight down the middle, like they say. Whack down the fairway, it went smack down the fairway. Then and it started to slice just a smidge off line. It headed for two, but it bounced off nine. My caddy says, long as you're still in the state, you're okay. Yes, it went straight down the middle.